Crafty Geek, and I'm here today to show you how to make this daily planner. As you can see, this is just a regular notebook, and it says math down here. It was actually for math. It was actually my math notebook in sixth grade, but I never really used it. So I just saved it, and I decided to make a planner out of it. So what you're going to need for this is a notebook. I would recommend one of the smaller notebooks with this. Not three hole punched, unless you really want it. And I would recommend ruling. You will need highlighters. I recommend these five colors. Blue, pink, orange, yellow, and green. From Bic Brightliner. It's a really good company, and they have really great highlighters. And then you will need a black pen and a red pen. And if you want, you can also get a blue pen, but I just use these two. So on the inside, this is what it looks like, my first page. As you can see, there's like this little schedule right here, but since I'm not using it for school, I don't really use it. So this is what it looks like. I would recommend writing in the neatest handwriting that you can. I mean, mine is a little bit messy, but I would just recommend that. So let me just bend this so you can see. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your black pen. I'm not gonna actually do it, I'm just gonna show you how to do it. I'm just gonna show you how to do it. What you're gonna do is take your black pen and write like things like this. This is what I put. I put the date at the top right here, and then I put like a little squiggly line under it. And then what I do is I outline it in yellow highlighter. I don't actually highlight it like across because it looks neater like this. Then you're gonna put like a little arrow. That means like it's a new main heading, and you're gonna write what you want with the line under it. So I wrote activities, and then I outlined it in pink highlighter. And then with dashes, I listed all my activities. Like I have school Holland, that's church choir in Polish, and then it's canceled in parentheses, and like there's an exclamation point, as you can see. So I have to notice that it's canceled. But like right here, I have a dash, and like, it's just a dash, and I start listing everything, and then I skip a line, and I put another arrow, and do the next thing, which is homework, and I outline it in pink, and then this is like a subheading, so it's in green, and it has zigzags, and as you can see, this one has a colon, but this one has a dash, and then, since it's ELA, I just list everything with dashes, history, list everything, and for each subject, I just list everything with dashes, and skipping lines, everything. But in between each subheading, I don't skip a line, only in between the main headings. And then down here are quizzes. But as you can see, every single main heading has a little arrow. The subheadings don't. And each of the subheadings is supposed to be like off to the side a little bit, like this. It's not gonna be on the rim, like the pink. The main headings, the green is subheadings. So these are near the edge in the lining, and then this is just off a little bit, so it's like an indented. Next, as you can see, they're crossed. Some of the things are crossed out in orange. I only do it for the homework, so when it's crossed out in orange, that means it's already done. As you can see, that's already done. Well, this I'll get to in a second. Then there's a tiny red star right there. That's what you're going to need your red pen for. I put that next to the correct quiz because that means that it's coming up and I haven't done it yet, so I need to do that. And then right here, I put a bracket because it's all three lines, but there's a blue star. And I did that with this blue highlighter. It's also from Bic Brightliner. And if there's a blue star, that means that I need to make it up. But if there's a blue star and it's right next to it, it's already outlined, like, crossed out in orange, that means I already made it up and it's all done. So if I go, like, my school has this, like, iPass parent portal, so, like, parents and kids can go online and, like, look at all the assignments and their grades and what kids miss. So if I, like, miss an assignment, doesn't say exactly what, I can just go back into this and just, like, see there's a blue star and it's not crossed out, so I didn't make it up. So that's pretty much all that I'm going to show you, but as you can see, that's all I have for today. So all I'm going to do is outline the heading in yellow. I don't actually, like, do lines, I just outline it, because it looks like a lot neater. The activities and the homework in pink. ELA, algebra, history, and science in green. Cross off the homework in orange. And if I need to make any stars, make them in blue. And any stars also in red. And write down the information on quizzes in black. So if you guys have any other questions about, like, how to make this or where I got my notebook or anything, just comment below or you can email me. And, before I forget, this notebook is a med, and it's a 5-star, and I would highly recommend this notebook, because it's really, like, well put together, and there's a lot of pages, and it's just really comfortable to use. So I hope this video helped you, and, I will also have a video on how to organize your daily homework planner or take home homework planner. It's actually something that I made up myself. You can't, like, I just made this up myself just to make myself more organized. So I don't think anyone did before. So I'll just make a video on that and see ya. Bye.